Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? My name is Snoop Doggy DJA9ZT, and that's Drunk Snoop Dogg Johnny, and we're back with WWE. It's New Year's Eve. It's my very last polls of 2022. Carl, welcome to the video. Thank you for the 2 bits. But we're going out here. I got 55 polls says I get Karrion Kross before 2022 is over. That's what I'm saying. So, we're dressed as early 90s Snoop and late 90s Snoop. We're at a 90s themed hip hop New Year's party at my house, and yeah. Here we go. We're going to start with a 40, and then we're going to work our way down from there. 40 pulls, baby!
Woo! Let's go. This cake!
Woo!
Time for the NOs.
Nah, I didn't even run predictions. I'll tell you what, I'll run predictions for the 15 after this. I should have ran predictions. I already knew better. Hype train is complete at level 4. Thank you all very, very much.
Happy New Year's to y'all.
All right. Oh, hey, that's a fuser. That would have been a shit yes win right there too. Y'all would have been mad as hell about a 4-star Striker Kane fuse up for the win. All right. Old school Corbin. Old Corbin, not good. New Corbin, good.
Dude, I've been running old Corbin, shit
not
out
good.
Of new Corbin.
New Corbin's like the best trickster in the game, and he was free, so you're welcome.
Hey, dude,
how's it been going, Johnny?
It's been going all right, but I can't get enough of his what you call him. The shit that you
is
get
it his evil Evo tokens?
Yeah, I'm stuck at 2-star gold right now.
2-star gold, but hey, you didn't buy any pack from the beginning, so you know. When the MLC ends, he'll just convert into regular tokens. Then you could just use regular trickster all tokens.
Right.
Bet. Oh!
This man.
5-star bronze! Chump Rock. Shamrock, he's not great, but it's a fuser. I'll take it. It's a fuser.
It's a
fuser.
It's a fuser. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh! 5-star gold Johnny Gargano, baby! This rebel heart! This rebel heart! Woo! 5-star gold!
Bruh.
Woo! Woo!
Damn, man. Hey.
Woo!
Cheers.
Hey, I drink to that. Yeah. 5-star bronze X-Pack.
Where's the
there you go.
Bomber.
We'll get the shitty fuses out of the way, and then y'all can have a real bet on the 15 pulls after. Yo! Yeah, can we get a... Do I got a mod in here? Can we get a ban, please? Thank you. And it's Drew. Thank you.
All right, thanks. Appreciate it.
And Clussy LPG, I appreciate you adding one to my numbers for the follows, but, you know, your little bot stuff, it's got to go. It's got to go.
Can't tolerate that.
Can't!
The DJ booth.
Yeah.
Like, can I make an appearance?
Yeah, yes. We're doing polls.
Please.
Did you win left, right, center again?
Dude,
oh my God.
Make it rain, make it rain, make it rain. Come on, man. Shred it out.
Stack.
I'll take my cut.
Get out of here.
Come on. Right.
I gave you the Annie money. I get nothing. McManamy. Oh, Carl with the gifted sub to McManamy. Thank you so much for that gifter. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's 136. We might make it. We might make it.
Let's go, let's go.
We're close to the goals.
Woo!
Coral with a gifted sub to Bomber! Coral! Yo, we acknowledge you, Carl. We acknowledge you. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Come on, give me something better than this.
Yeah, I just got him today.
Come on. We didn't come here for a 5-gold Gargano, although it's nice. But we came here for Karrion Kross, and I'll settle for Johnny Knoxville. Take a side of Trickster Ricochet, too.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you got him, don't you? Johnny's got Trickster Rick. There's another fuse up there, Big E. I'm getting all the shitty fuses out of the way so y'all can gamble channel points on the 15 pulls after. Thank you very much for the gifted subs, Carl. 4-star gold Shane McMahon!
Yeah!
Yo, the fuse ups are absolutely real right now, y'all. The fuse ups are 4-star bronze Shane-o.
Take him.
6-star Shane? Maybe.
Why not?
Yo, happy New Year's, M-Dog. Because when you're M-Dog, you're M-Dog.
For life. M-Dog, cheers, brother. Happy New Year.
Gerson! What's up, brother?
Oh, man, G.
What's up, brother?
What up, G? Happy New Year's, brother.
From your old pal, Snoop and Snoop. Happy New Year. Carl with the gifted sub to M-Dog. And I just missed a pull on that. I don't know what we just got there. I have another Mountain Dew, I think. I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew, Chip. You can't see me. The Reaper! Reaper with the 1,500! Get it! Reaper!
Come on! Come on, give it to me.
Come on, I had 1,500 loaded up, baby! Woo! Reaper! Man!
What I'm talking about.
Bro, I'm gonna tell you what, Reaper straight showed up in this chat like. Bam! Ladies and gentlemen. That's what I'm going to tell you. Your main event of day 365 tonight is going to be Fireball Kid defending against the Reaper. That's the only match I'm telling you up front.
Pardon me.
Some of you should already know that you qualified for your matches when we did qualifiers on the 9th. The Reaper. Happy New Year's, Reaper. From all of us here at the Harbor Squad.
No lie, brother.
Thank you so much. Carl, thank you for all those gifters.
Carl, dude, thanks, man.
I really appreciate y'all. That was the post-hype train hype train.
Hell yeah, dude.
Oh, 4 silver. Rocky Johnson fuser. Yo, that's like 7 fuse. That's like 7 fuse ups.
Take it.
Gold. Come on, baby. Four gold? That's disgusting. Nobody wants that. At all. Piper with the Jordan alert. 3 gold. I didn't see the guaranteed pop on it earlier. I got 15 pulls left, though.
Took a split.
Yo, Lambda, man. Happy New Year's, man. Piper, thank you so much, man.
Piper, my brother.
All right, we got Big E. We got Shango. We got Kane. We got RJ. We got Shane. We got Shamrock. And we got a 5-star gold Johnny Gargano. 7 fuse ups, just like I said. Now.
Take him.
Now. We're going to start a prediction here. And this prediction's running now, and it's for all 15 of these pulls here. So we're going to do 2-7. We're going to do a 1 pull first, and then we're going to do 2-7s. Predictions are rolling here. The 1 pull, if it goes well, you know, it'll kind of blow the predictions, but, you know. JYD.
Oh, man. Get that Johnny. Come on.
Hold on.
Ooh, damn.
Oh, crap. I messed it all up.
Son of a bitch.
All right, okay, so here we go with seven pulls. I'm waiting for that, a thinger to go there. All right. Those were awful guarantees. Yeah, I mean, the guarantees were pretty bad, but I mean, they weren't bad overall. I mean, that Johnny Gargano was a solid pull. I mean, five-star gold, I'll take it. Four silver, Andre.
Andre.
Two, three gold. Come on, we just want Cross. We came here to carry on Cross for carry on Cross.
Let's get it.
Four-star bronze, Bruiserweight.
Oh, yep, you got Brock, man. Fuck yeah. Woo!
He's not good, Johnny. He's only good for you. This ain't year one, brother.
You don't believe, bro.
A wild Magnemite appears. Four silver RJ. There's 1600 for him.
Take him.
Oh, hey, that's a fuse. That's a fuse. That's a four gold fuse for the shards.
All right.
That's a four gold fuse for the shards. There it is. There it is. I'll take it. I'll take it. And we're going to do these seven pulls here anyways. You feel me? We got seven more pulls here. And I feel like I just seen it show me. It said, DJ, you're getting Karrion Kross here. I think that's what it says.
Papa Shango, man.
Papa Shango's terrible.
Shit.
Pretty much anybody who's been in the game since you played before is not good. There's not anybody that survived from that first year that's still good.
Dang.
Chat, tell me, is there anybody from the first year of the game? From the first year of the game. That still holds up today.
Let me ask you a question. All right, when you get a recruit and, like, in the fucking top right corner, it says coach. Is that all they're good for, is being a coach?
No, it means they're not a trainer. They're a coach. Braun Breaker for the guarantee there, really?
Gotcha, gotcha.
Unbelievable.
TUF still tough? Ooh.
Unbelievable.
Steel?
No, TUF is not. They're saying Kofi Tech. Kofi Tech in the 6-star meta. I haven't really checked him out there. All right, well, last pulls of the year didn't get us Karrion Kross. That's bullshit. But hey, we'll see you for pulls next year. Until next time.
Peace.